one to go at the flag stand, and we'll get set to turn them loose. Race fans, we're glad to be here tonight, and we hope you're glad to be here as well. This is the first racing action of the night, and we hope that it's only the beginning of the show that we are going to put on here tonight at 411 Motor Speedway. So race fans, are you ready for some sprint car racing? Get set, because we're going to rhyme this field into turn number three. Eric Riggins on point, Terry Gray, Morgan Turpin, Johnny Bridges, green flag in the air. We are racing. The Hoosier Speed Dash is green. Johnny Bridges right to the outside, goes from fourth to second. I see smoke from the 47 of Eric Riggins. That car's got trouble. Morgan Turpin around the bottom, one lap down. Terry Gray leads it, Johnny Bridges to second. Riggins in trouble, he's about to get overhauled. Morgan Turpin on the outside lane, gets by for third. Now Lance Moss looking to the outside, trying to take fourth. Bridges losing time. Terry Gray, the Bartlett Bullet, out in front, two laps down. Gray by 10 car lengths over Johnny Bridges. Now Morgan Turpin getting a big run on the Wild Child through turn four. She's trying to challenge for the runner-up spot. Turpin, the teammate to Terry Gray, trying to put pressure on Bridges. Three laps down, three to go. Terry Gray is gone in a hurry. That 10 car looks good so far here tonight. He was fast in hot laps, he's proven it. This time by Terry Gray. Oh, and we got trouble. Brandon McLean in turn four goes around, caution. Just as we were coming to take the white flag in this Hoosier Speed Dash, Brandon McLean around on the bottom of turn number four. Johnny Bridges is going to be a man on a mission on this restart. We may be about to see why we call him the Wild Child. Gray, Bridges, Turpin. They accelerate on the hammer through turn four. Green flag in the air. We're rolling. Bridges trying to use the high line smoke out of that 07, but he is on the hammer to the outside. Terry Gray defends. White flag going to go in the air this time by Bridges to the outside. Makes the crossover. White flag. Dives it to the bottom through one and two, washes up. Terry Gray on the hammer. Bridges gonna have one more shot at him through three and four. Not gonna be close enough. Terry Gray will win the Hoosier Speed Dash. Johnny Bridges, Morgan Turpin, Lance Moss, Eric Riggins, Brandon McLean. That's the way they finish in the six lap Hoosier Speed Dash. Terry Gray on the hammer, the hometown champion out of Bartlett, Tennessee.
Green here tonight.
It looks like we are, and we did just hear them give Eric Riggins a warning over the radio, reminding him to keep it down. He cannot accelerate the start. Morgan Turpin has to be the first one on the gas. So she'll roll into turn number three and get ready to stand on the hammer again. Now she gets the start. Green flag in the air. We're rolling. She grabs the start, but Riggins chops her in turn one, the crossover. They just changed the lead three times in half a lap.
Slide job city here at 411 Motor Speedway. Down the front straight away. Morgan Turpin out in front in that number 10 race car.
Turpin in the 10M down the back straight. He's got eight car lengths now on the Carolina Kid. Riggins trying to make it happen. Two laps in the books this time, but Turpin, after a slow start the first time around, gets it really going this time by. She leads into turn three.
She likes this racetrack right here in Seymour, Tennessee. Out in front, she's stretching those legs.
Off turn two, she continues to extend the gap over Eric Riggins. Now Danny Smith, the World of Outlaws veteran, looking to challenge Riggins for second in that number four car. Smith rolling that high lane, trying to find some momentum, Steve.
That's right, Danny Smith normally drives those World of Outlaws sprint cars, has joined us tonight down here in Tennessee, looking for a good run. He looks to the inside of Riggins.
And it looks like back in the pack, a lot of smoke out of the one machine. Looking to see, it looks like coming out of that left header pipe, Steve, maybe an engine problem on the number one. Freddie McCall in that number one, still smoking. Meanwhile, Morgan Turpin working through traffic masterfully. White flag in the wind for Turpin one more time around.
Down the back straightaway for the final time, the queen of the 360s. Right here, 411 Motor Speedway. Off of turn number four, checkered flag.
Morgan Turpin will win Angler Machine and Tool Heat number one. Eric Riggins gonna come home second ahead of Danny Smith. That 12B machine moving home, or rather a lap car, 12B a lap car. So coming home fourth, I believe, going to be, looks like the number one of Freddie McCall Jr.
Yeah, the old smoky scoreboard in turn two tells the tale. How about it, race fans? Give her a round of applause, Morgan Turpin.
This is exactly how she started her on the pole. Jake McLean outside row two, Joe Larkin, and the wild child, Johnny Bridges. Then it's Willingham and Merritt who's dropped to the rear of the field for this heat. Looks like Johnny Petrozelli gonna be the one that does not make the call. Get set to rock and roll. Green flag in the air. We're rolling again. Bob Auld on the jump. Auld in that 83 on the jump. McLean and Bridges left to battle for second. They're door to door down the back straightaway. Bob Auld, five car lengths lead.
Bob Auld out of Largo, Florida, out in front in that number 83 sprint car.
How about McLean holding off the wild child right here in turn number two? He is not Bridges any room to run.
Looks like they're stepping up to the high side. Jake McLean in second, trying to track down your leader in that 67 car. Looky there.
There it is, Johnny Bridges to the inside. He'll make the pass, but try the crossover. Bridges on that high lane, gonna get the momentum.
Bridges now gonna try to reel in the leader. He's got momentum. Look at this high side hustle in the 07 car.
Now Johnny just run in turn three. He's gonna try to hustle it on the high side up four. Over to the inside, Bridges to the lead at the stripe.
New leader halfway home here at 411. Down the back straight away. Bridges in control and setting his sights on victory three laps from now.
And right now that would put Johnny Bridges provisionally by passing points on the pole for tonight's A-Main. We got one more heat to run, but Bridges trying to make it three wins in 2014. He's off to a good start. Two to go at the stripe.
Bob Auld still holding down second. Jake McLean in third. That is your top three on the old smoky scoreboard in turn two. Coming to the white flag.
Johnny Bridges in that 07 in front and on the way to victory lane. Through turn three and four, give Butler two to the wild child. Johnny Bridges wins it.
Bob Auld coming across in second. And the 67 of Jake the Snake McLean finishing in that top three spot.
And how about Greg Merritt working his way from the back up to fourth place in this heat? A nice job by the Nesbitt, Mississippi driver after missing hot laps. He moves into the top four.
Don't want to miss this heat race, but right after this one's done, get you something to eat, something to drink, and settle back into your seat. Feature race time here at 411 coming up soon.
Terry Witherspoon, Ray Bug on this front row, row two. Sean Murray and Anthony Nicholson, the shark green flag gonna go in the air. They're on the hammer. Terry Witherspoon loose. Ray Bug to the lead, green flag. How about Nicholson on the outside? Ray Bug gets the jump, lands Moss three wide.
The catbird seat here at 411 on the outside. Everybody stepping and fetching to the top of the track.
Look at Lance Moss from third to first, almost in one lap. Moss from the back of the field to second, going for the lead. He's to the inside of Ray Bug. He washes up the racetrack. Trouble, trouble, contact between Lance Moss and Ray Bug, and caution is out. Lance Moss and Ray Bug were battling for the race lead. Ray Bug, this is the most competitive I've seen him since about last fall in the Carolinas. Ray Bug, that 76 years old, he'll be 77 in October, does a fantastic job. Such an advocate for for this sport of sprint car racing. Green flag back in the air. Lance Moss, Anthony Nicholson on the hammer. Nicholson for the lead in turn one.
Nicholson looking to the inside. Hello in turn four. Somehow we keep it going.
On Terry Witherspoon nearly goes around. He gets it back fired. He stayed green. Lance Moss from the back to the lead in Schoenfield heat number three. Anthony Nicholson second. Terry Gray now up to third. But how about Moss? He'll be on the pole for the feature if he can hold on right here.
Moss stretching his legs over Nicholson. Terry Gray takes a peek to the inside off of turn two. Down the back straightaway. Gray has got to get something rolling. Halfway home this time by on the old Smoky scoreboard in turn two.
Lance Moss looks the best that I've seen him in years. He finished fifth in points in 09. He got his first win 3 weeks ago. Now he's three laps away from a heat race win and prime position for the feature event. Moss leads back to two, challenged by Nicholson.
Anthony Nicholson can smell it. Here he comes, trying to reel in the race leader. Slow back marker car in front of your leader. Here we go, folks. Battle for the position. Two to go.
A lap and a half down the back straightaway. Nicholson trying to make the charge on the low side. Moss up high. This time by. White flag in the wind for Lance Moss.
Lap traffic in effect for your leader. Down the back straightaway. One final time out of turn two.
Nicholson
Lance Moss has got it. Here comes Nicholson.
Nicholson
bonsai in turn four.
Two. Lance Moss going to hold on. The bonsai does not pay off Moss. From the back to the win.
That's what you call a failed Hail Mary right there. Man.
Woo. Wow.
Don't get any better than that, folks. You got your money's worth right there. How about it, race fans? Put your hands together. All right, folks. We are looking them over here momentarily. Track officials, series officials down on the front straightaway. We're looking over the field. In just a moment, race fans, we're going to ask you to rise to your feet as we are getting them ready to line up and ready to turn them loose. 30-lap feature event here tonight. Twenty-two cars ready to go here tonight. The United Sprint Car Series. Ladies and gentlemen, get up on your feet, race fans here at the 411 Motor Speedway. Everybody up on your feet. They are forming right now. Let's go. Get up. Everybody up on your feet. This is it, race fans. Let's go.
Race fans here at 411 Motor Speedway, you wanted our best and you've got them here tonight. They're getting ready to come four wide just for you off of corner number four. They're often imitated, but you can't mistake them. The fastest show in the South, the United Sprint Car Series Outlaw Thunder Tour. Give it up.
Not a prettier sight right there, four wide down the front straightaway. They'll peel off, and we are ready to go here in your catbird seat. The outside front row is where you want to be.
Is it? We saw drivers jump out to the early lead from the inside tonight, and Eric Riggins is not going to mess around. Pace truck going ahead to pit lane. Eric Riggins and Terry Gray on the front row. Morgan Turpin and Anthony Nicholson, row two. Johnny Bridges, Lance Moss, row three. Bob All, Danny Smith, row four. Race fans, hang on to your hats. Riggins ready to lead them. Green flag in the air, we're rolling. Riggins to the lead off turn two. Now Terry Gray to the outside, can't make it stick. The Carolina kid will not lead him back to complete lap one. They're going to abort
the
start.
They did not like the start on that one. Series officials pulled the gun and said no go on that start right there. So
Morgan Turpin, Anthony Nicholson, only one of those front four has won a feature this season. That would be Morgan Turpin. The rest looking for their first win. Riggins and Gray going to lead the field into turn three, where they're going to get ready, on the hammer. Now, green flag in the air. We're rolling at 4:11. Eric Riggins on the gas. He takes the early advantage. Anthony Nicholson to third around Morgan Turpin. Lance Moss, contact. Morgan Turpin is over. More trouble. Morgan.
Everybody get out of the way. I've got a sprint car that is not able to stop. Stay out of the way. I got a sprint car that can't stop. Four cars flipping over in turn three. One car, the accelerator hung after he landed on his lid and had to continue. I'm not sure what car that was, Jacob. But four cars.
Ray Bug was the car the accelerator hung on. Morgan Turpin was the car that they're attending to right now that flipped.
Four cars flipped wildly over in turn three.
More trouble. Morgan.
Everybody get out of the way. I've got a sprint car that is not able to stop. Stay out of the way. I got a sprint car that can't stop.
The third around Morgan Turpin. Lance Moss, contact. Morgan Turpin is over. More trouble. Pace truck going to head to pit road. We've still got 30 laps. Eric Riggins and Terry Gray, Anthony Nicholson and Johnny Bridges, Bob Auld and Danny Smith. They work into turn number three. Riggins on the hammer. Green flag in the air. We're rolling. Top four sorted out single file. Riggins in the 47 out front by five car lengths. Johnny Bridges goes for third on Anthony Nicholson. They're side by side through three and four.
What a jump on the start by Riggins. Terry Gray in second. Battle for third, side by side here at 4:11.
Nicholson and Bridges. Bridges tried the low lane. It didn't work. He goes up high. Looks like one car slow in turn three. The 12B gonna head to the pit area, and that is going to look like end his night here. As now we come to three laps complete. Eric Riggins out in front of Terry Gray. They head back for one and two.
Terry Gray starting to reel in your race leader, Eric Riggins Jr. Riggins out of Charlotte, North Carolina area. Here we go. Battle for the lead at 4:11.
Terry Gray inside Eric Riggins, like in the middle groove of the racetrack. He heads down the back straightaway. Now lap traffic gonna come into play. Terry Gray closing up the gap. Riggins a little bit of smoke off turn four.
Gray eating lunch on the wing of the leader, Eric Riggins Jr. Down the back straightaway into turn three and four. Battle for the lead. Terry Gray wants it.
He washes up the racetrack though. Riggins gonna hang on to it. Six laps on the board. They head back to one. Joe Larkin going to be the next lap car in play for Riggins.
The original outlaw putting a rod and reel to your race leader. He's reeling him in down the front straightaway.
No, he washed up the racetrack big in turn three. Now Gray back to the inside. Riggins up high. Seven laps in the books. It's two car lengths to three.
Here we go. Battle for the lead up front here at the 4:11 Motor Speedway.
Eric Riggins, Terry Gray, side by side again in one and two. They're working lap traffic once more. Riggins, Gray, the top two, pursued by Anthony Nicholson, moving into the picture in third.
Riggins having to get it down to the bottom with a back marker car. That'll separate the top two just for the moment. Gray looking to the inside off of turn four.
10 laps of 30 complete this time. Eric Riggins, Terry Gray, Anthony Nicholson, Danny Smith up to fourth in that number four car.
Watch out for Anthony Nicholson. He is reeling in the top two as well. One, two, and three.
Look at this. Riggins, Gray, side by side. Riggins holds the middle and holds the lead. 11 laps down. Now more lap traffic into turn three. Is this where Gray makes the move? Not yet. Off four. Jeff Willingham and Riggins gun sights. They head back to one.
Stepping and fetching here at the 411 Motor Speedway. Eric Riggins Jr. out in front. Terry Gray looks to the outside.
Riggins chops him off in turn three. Holds the lead at lap number 13. Gray has the look, but Riggins says no way.
Back marker traffic in front of your leaders. Gray goes to the outside. No. Riggins shuts the door in three.
Again, Terry Gray trying to use that outside momentum. Riggins cannot get by Jeff Willingham. Gray to the inside, takes the lead in one.
Down the back straightaway, Riggins trying to reel him back in. No go, new leader, this time by Terry Gray.
Gray takes the lead, looking for his first win of the year. Now he'll try. Now Anthony Nicholson around Riggins for second. The crossover, Riggins back to the bottom. Nicholson up top, Terry Gray working traffic, door to door, new man in second is Anthony Nicholson.
Here we go, once again, Nicholson seems as quick as Terry Gray, just past the halfway point here at 411.
They're side by side in front of the leader.
Caution in turn four, whoa, one car stopped.
Ooh, that was close.
Holy guacamole.
The 26 of Lucas Smith in turn four.
Third, and your top four, Danny Smith out of Ohio. Keep your eyes in turn three and four. Terry Gray, the outlaw, bringing him to green.
Green flag in the air. Gray gets the jump. Nicholson trying to follow, but I think he spun the tires a little bit on that restart. Danny Smith way up high. Danny Smith to third around Eric Riggins. This time by 13 laps to go. Terry Gray out in front. Newman in third is Danny Smith.
Danny Smith may have found something on the high side. He is hitting that cushion just perfect in turns one and two.
12 laps to go. Gray leads Nicholson by 10 car lengths. It's another eight back to Danny Smith. Then it's Eric Riggins and Johnny Bridges battling for four.
Johnny Bridges also stepping up to the high side in one and two. Terry Gray out in front, showing it all by himself in that windy sprint car.
Terry Gray out in front right now, coming to 10. Laps of the original out. Nicholson. This time by nine laps to settle it. Eight to go when they get back to the line. Lap traffic in play, but Terry Gray still out in front. Gray is gone. Working lap traffic right here. This time by, it'll be seven laps of racing to go. Nicholson trying to work traffic, but it's Terry Gray all by himself. Gray trying to win it for his teammate Morgan Turpin. Seven, this time by, six laps of racing remain. Gray trying to bring it home for his teammate. Five to go for Terry Gray. Five laps remain. Terry Gray working down the back straightaway through traffic. This time by, four laps to settle it. Gray to the outside of lap traffic. Anthony Nicholson is an eternity back now. Eric Riggins under fire for fourth. Johnny Bridges takes it away. Riggins on the crossover. Meanwhile, three laps to go for Terry Gray. Gray in the 10 car is long gone. This time by, it'll be the double popsicle sticks. Two laps of racing to go. Two remain for Terry Gray. This time by, Terry Gray should see the white flag in the wind. This time by, it'll be white flag, should be for Terry Gray. Check that, two laps of racing to go, two to go. Johnny Bridges up top, white flag in the wind, one more time for Terry Gray. Gray leads right now down the back straightaway. He's gonna do it for his teammate. On turn four, Morgan Turpin avenged. Terry Gray will win at 4:11.